Before Frankie was a grown-up Saturday, she was an S Club junior every Tuesday after netball practice. Whereas Molly went on The X Factor in a pair of Louis Spence's Ibiza pants.
I can tell by the way you walk that walk.
I think you're dressed totally inappropriately.
Well, that didn't bother me too much.
I'm sure it didn't. Every time
I think of you. If you've ever wondered what Vanessa White looked like when she was 14, then wonder no more. Here she is, stuck to a piano. I'm not saying she's there against her will, but it does look like she's got her arms gaffer-taped behind her back. While the others were singing and dancing their way to stardom, Una was dipping her toe in the waters of fame in an altogether different way.
Under eights freestyle. Una Healy from Tipperary.
Here she is winning an under eight swimming competition in Ireland. Winner's mentality, see?
And Una Healy is really storming away. This is going to be her day. Una Healy representing Tipperary coming home first.
That girl in second place didn't even get asked to be in the Sugar Babes. I know, I think even I was in one lineup. Before she was a Saturday girl, Rochelle Wiseman got to meet Simon Amstel. Yep, it's not all glamour.
Can you guess where band member Rochelle Wiseman is in our lineup? Is number one, S Club. Number two, Fight Club. Number three, Stop in the Name of Club. Number four, Roy Clubby Brown. Or number five, Big Club in Little China.
I reckon it's number four myself.
Why is that?
Because I recognise her from the S Club 8 series, which I was a big fan of. I'd record Simon and the Witch, save that for later. Then I'd watch The Adventures of S Club 8 and then finish it off with Thundercats.
Why did you say finish off?
No!